Welcome to How-FixIT, and this video will show you how to replace the battery on iPhone 11. What tools you will need to disassemble the iPhone 11? Screwdriver set, plastic mediator, section cap for removing display, tweezers, plastic opening tool, adhesive tape for restore water protection, and adhesive silicone tape for the battery. In the description under the video, you will find links where to buy all these tools and replacement parts for iPhone 11. Turn off the iPhone, then take a 0.8mm pintalobe screwdriver and remove two screws near charging port. Take any header and heat the surface of display for 1 or 2 minutes. The required temperature for heating is 60 or 70 degrees Celsius. Almost any header will be enough to detach the display from the case. Set the section cap on the bottom of display, then take a thin plastic mediator and begin to disconnect the display from the case. If you have warmed the surface of the display well enough, opening process will be not difficult. In any case, you can additionally warm the surface of the display. You can fix the section cap in the middle of display and use it as support for the display module. The case of iPhone 11 opens like a book, opening the display to the right. First, you need to disconnect the battery cable, but in iPhone 11 it's located under the metal panel, which holds 3 screws and one of screw is hard to reach. It is under the cable of the display module, so in order not to break the display cable, first, remove 5 screws on the large panel, then disconnect 3 cables of display. When the battery connected to the mainboard, it's not critical to disconnect the display module, because the most important is to disconnect the battery when you connect in any module. And after removing the display, remove 3 screws on the second metal panel and disconnect the battery cable. To replace the battery on iPhone 11, I recommend removing the bottom speaker and Taptic engine. Remove 5 screws and remove the antenna. Next, remove another 2 screws on the speaker. Now take a header and heat the black tape between the speaker and the Taptic engine, so it will be easier to peel off the tape without damage. Next, remove 2 more screws and remove the metal bracket. Take a standoff 1.5mm screwdriver and unscrew 2 screws. In the iPhone 11, the speaker is glued to the case, and if you want to keep the adhesive tape, take a header and heat the surface, then detach the speaker from the case. That's all, the speaker removed, and the same time we save this adhesive tape on the iPhone case. Now you need to remove 6 adhesive tapes from under the battery. Take tweezers and peeling off the tape from the battery. Now slowly pull the tape away from the battery. Repeat the same with the remaining of silicone tapes. If one of tape is torn, apply a couple of drops of isopropyl alcohol under the battery and the tape will peel off the case. Also be careful with the sharp ends of the tweezers when peeling off the tape. When you're peeling off the last tape, hold the battery. In the description under the video, I left a link where to buy new battery for iPhone 11. The battery should be glued to the iPhone case. You can use silicone adhesive tape, the same one that were removed from under the battery, or double-sided tape. The assembly process requires attention. Be especially careful with screws you tighten. Repeat rest throughout the video. To test iPhone, just connect 3 display cables and then battery cable. Turn turn the display over and turn on iPhone. Check all function of iPhone, and if everything works fine, you can begin to the final stage of iPhone 11 assembly with restoration of water protection. Remove the old silicone tape from the case. Using isopropyl alcohol and cotton swab, you can wipe the case. This is not necessary, but definitely will not be superfluous. Take a waterproof adhesive tape. Before applying adhesive tape, make sure that your stick is on the right position. And the tape restores protection for water and dust on your iPhone 11. Press on the tape around the edge that need for sticking to the back housing. Now begin to the installation of the display. Connect three cables of the display module to the mainboard and only after connect the battery. Install a small metal panel and fasten three screws. One of the screws is located very close to the display cable, so fasten it very carefully. Now install the second panel and fasten 5 screws. Turn the display over and press it around. Fasten last two screws near charging port and you can turn on iPhone 11. So, I hope this video was useful for you and I helped restore your iPhone 11. See you soon on How-FixIT!